좋아하시는가 보네. 오, 저렇게나 많이. 오, 저렇게나 많이.
Tomatoes grow planted tobacco. Tobacco tomatoes, it's the same family, solanaceous. But a tobacco only special place, quality, it's good. Right, right, yeah, you select. Yeah, because good quality tobacco, good quality in tobacco depend different special condition, special soil, special weather. Long process, very hand process, and farm tradition is very, very important.
Right.
October to February is the season, only winter.
Yeah.
5 months.
5 months.
One plant grow to 1 meter 50, 1 meter 60, one plant 20 leaves, mm-hmm. one plant 5 different leaves, different qualities, different flavors. One plant, depend the position of the leaf in the plant, and some like light, medium, strong. More sun on the top, more strong flavor is the best leaf.
Okay.
Yeah. If you're making one cigar, Coiva, Romeo and Juliet, Partagas, is a different brown, you mix, you combine it, all the leaves. There's no one leaf for Coiva, one leaf for Monte Cristo, Romeo and Juliet, no, mix. Are different brown, different different combination,
yeah,
different flavor.
Right.
Coiva, for example, if you like Coiva, Coiva strong flavor.
Okay.
You combine it. All the leaf are used, more percent of leaf, top.
Yeah.
Romeo and Juliet, totally different, light.
It's light.
Sweet.
Yeah.
You combine it. All the leaf are more percent of leaf in the middle. And mm-hmm. Okay? Are the farmer pick the leaf by hand? Put here inside for dry like this. 4 months for dry.
4 months?
Yeah. After the dry process, no ready. After the dry process, the leaf is like a banana. You know what I mean? Dry, no flavor, no smell. It's necessary all the process, fermentation. Are dry, only dry, like this, the farmer sell. For the government, for the factories, 90%.
No, aún más grande. Mira, o. Oh. Así ya. Daddy. Hay 6 gente ahí de primo, vamos a meter coño ahora.
Y hay 3
años. Y Moscovio y Azul también trajo. Mira, dile al primo que primero cuando pase por aquí por el tabaco.
Primo, pase por aquí recorrido primero. Dale, ve primero atrás. Atrás primero.
In the factory they use machine for prepare the cigar. It's machine for the press. Here's the press, it's paper. Put the cigar on the paper 5 hours, the paper absorbs the humidity. After the 5 hours finish the paper, you put in the last part, it's a wrapper. Elia, hey. Dani.
Hey.
At the McCoy. Now it's a demonstration, you don't can sit here 5 hours. After the 5 hours, fill in the paper and put in the last part, so wrap it. Finish the cigar. Now ready for a smoke. When you put on the paper 5 hours, it's more humidity. It's necessary to put on the paper 5 hours. After the firework is ready for the smoke. After the firework, no smoke the cigar, no problem. Give it the cigar in the pantry, leave all the cedar bugs. You're supposed to keep it for 4 years. No more than 4 years, the quality down. So fermentation is organic, only 4 years. You look this. These are like a Monte Cristo.
Thank you.
Wednesday, we're going to the pet place.
Next event, right?
Yeah. My friend say.
What do you mean?
My friend say yesterday, yeah, we're going together to the pet place.
Pet place?
Yes or no?
Yeah, it was good for you.
Ah, bueno, my friend, no, Barradero, no, Barradero.
Yeah, yeah, so you don't know what the place is?
Yeah, he knows,
you know it?
Yeah.
So, like, today we have some restaurants that we have in mind. We already do so much like this, but we have to pay. Okay. But yeah, I mean, it's a great garden, right? Just the language barrier, it's been, like, really strong.
No, que ha sido una buena experiencia para ir a un tío y hacer los viajes y todo eso. Spanish is very good, but the English is so so.
Yeah, I know you speak good Spanish. Alright, thank you for you. What's your name?
Nice day, Robert.
Robert?
Yeah.
너무 많다 이제. 어?
Coffee. Cheers. Salud. Viva Cuba. Viva Cuba. Soy coreano. Me llamo Lee. Tranquilos.
Queridos hijos e hijas, damos gracias a Dios por el sacerdote que celebró la primera misa en La Habana a la sombra de una ceiba en el espacio donde hoy se alza el temple. Lamentablemente, yo no sé su nombre. Innumerables enseñanzas de fe, esperanza y caridad. Damos gracias a Dios por el venerable sacerdote Félix Varela, un ejemplo sacerdotal de amor a los jóvenes y al pueblo cubano. Nos dio la primera comunión, nos confesó y nos confiesa, por el que bendijo la unión matrimonial a nuestros enfermos. Hijos amadísimos, en esta conmemoración anual del día en que Cristo confirió su sacerdocio a los apóstoles y a nosotros, quiere renovar las promesas que hicieron un día ante vuestro obispo y ante el pueblo santo de Dios. Quieren unirse más fuertemente a Cristo y configurarse con Él. Y recen también por mí, para que sea fiel al ministerio apostólico confiado a mi humilde persona y sea mi imagen cada vez más viva y perfecta de Cristo sacerdote, buen pastor, maestro y siervo de todos. El Señor nos guarde en su caridad y nos conduzca a todos, pastores y creyentes, a la vida eterna. Y rezamos todos por los sacerdotes aquí presentes la oración que se les ha entregado a la entrada de la iglesia y que comienza con Señor Jesucristo. Todos juntos. Señor Jesucristo, rogamos por tus enemigos, tus amigos, tus servidores, que sean sacerdotes como tú, totalmente entregados a Dios y a los hermanos, que sean profetas como tú, pregoneros y maestros de la verdad de Dios y de la hermandad entre todos, que establezcan el reinado de Dios como tú, que sean servidores como tú, presentes amorosamente en humano, que sean amigos de todos como tú, siempre tendiendo puentes entre odios, divisiones y comprensiones. Que sus oraciones sean como la tuya, todas las mañanas, todas las tardes, todas las noches. Que sus misas sean como la del Jueves Santo. Que sus celebraciones de los sacramentos sean tan bellas que todos entiendan que conllevan la salvación del Viernes Santo. Que su alegría nos recuerde siempre tu resurrección. Que su fidelidad a ti y a la Iglesia sea una invitación a la fidelidad matrimonial. Que su celo pastoral sea una llamada a la vida sacerdotal, diaconal, religiosa, misionera, catequética. Dios Espíritu Santo, es mucho lo que Cristo, la Iglesia y el mundo piden a sus sacerdotes. Derrama abundantemente tu gracia sobre ellos para que realicen esta tarea divina.
Because also the bathroom is with blue tiles. in the master bedroom there are books about cooking and gardening, because the last wife, she became about French language, books about cats, books about how to care, to feed or to train cats, because here there were also many cats, like in the United States, like in
Hemingway 집입니다. Hemingway가 살던 곳입니다.
I think they have to have some things that they can claim, but if they were employees, they claim.
Winter, winter, which is December, January, February. Not now. Not now. In the 1940s, yes. I mean, when I was born 50 years ago.
Voy a ir con Liliana.
He was 104 years old. He received Hemingway boat on Hemingway's wheel. So he was using the boat at Coimbra for fishing. When he was around 90 years old, he was in a very bad shape. So he wrote a letter to Fidel Castro, asking him to take the boat and repair the boat and put it here at the museum. Fidel sent a crew to take the boat out, but sent another crew by sea with a brand new boat in fiberglass, because this boat is a wooden boat, very difficult to get from by the standard fisherman. So now he received a new boat, so he kept on fishing till the last day of his life with his sons, grandchildren, and all that.
오, 이 꽃이 신기하다. 서프라이즈. 오, 원더풀.
네, 이 사건 투어스리에 나온
여러분. 저 멘트리 그다음에. 네.
마크
Korea fire. Oh. Try.
With the Cuban Parliament again, all right?
Sure.
So the capital was making in 1929, and was 3 years in there for making the capital, whole capital, 3 years, right? And yeah. The renovation have 10 years. 10 years of the renovation. You understand? 3 years for making the capital, whole building for making 3 years, and renovation 10 years. You understand?
10 years. Yeah.
It's a long way, the renovation.
That is long way.
On the corner, the green building in the corner, this is Saratoga Hotel. Saratoga Hotel is the second most expensive hotel in the city. Celebrity people stay here. For example, Madonna. You know Madonna?
Of course.
Beyonce, you know?
Yeah, I'm sure, I'm sure.
You believe me, eh?
Grandfather. Almost 100 years. have different places, different music, but you can move inside. You can find our gallery. Our gallery, you can find a lot of galleries. Maybe 5-7 art galleries. And different people.
So we're about to go to the like a site, right? Okay.
I'm
gonna wait for that. Do you have any like a families in Florida, America?
Friends.
I heard that a lot of people in Cuba they still have like families in Miami and stuff. And my friends told me that like they have like relatives in Cuba that they can't even visit,
Yeah, I have a few.
Area.
professional filmmaker. Not a photographer. But, you know, I take pictures too. Yeah. Same thing. Wow.
Thank you.
Palmero.
Chacón en qué? Dirección, Chacón en qué? Chacón, Chacón.
Aquí.
Aquí.
Sí.
Drink. And just two waters.
Adelante.
Thank you.
Ramos.
Again.